emphasized the importance of winning the turnover battle as a visiting team, as an underdog. They haven't forced a single turnover in this game.
And right now they're losing, so no turnovers might lead to no victory.
The Niners on third down. They've been near perfect, 4 for 5 to this point. This is 3rd and 8. Garoppolo now. That's complete. It's Kyle Juszczyk. And he slips up past the 45.